A Henrietta man was sentenced to 20 years in prison on child pornography charges today. Mark Buechler abused two boys, ages 11 and 18, last year in December. Police also found child pornography in Buechler's possession during the investigation. The Monroe County District Attorney announced Buechler will also serve 20 years of post-release supervision.